I'm Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. We're going to look at some new string that just came in this week. Here we're going to start out with some offerings from Vocal, and this is their V-Feel. It's a really nice PU multi-filament. It's a very, very soft string. A lot of ball pocketing from this one. So I actually get some nice action on the ball as it comes out from that deep pocket in the string bed. I've hit this one quite a bit in a variety of different frames, and it really will make any racket play very comfortably. It's got a nice comfort quality to it, but it's not over dampened, so I still have a good sense of where the ball is going, and it lives up to its name. It offers a lot of feel, a lot of control, and it comes in a couple of different colors. It's clear with a spiral in it, and we have it with in the black, and then also in a yellow color, and also in 16 and 17 gauges. And if I show you the reels right here, you'll have a better idea of the color combos. So here we have that black, and then we have the yellow. So you can see it's kind of a little bit translucent on the yellow one with a black spiral in there, and then with a black string with a kind of silver pop spiral on that one. So sets and reels, 16 and 17 gauge in that, really nice, soft, comfortable string. Now, if you're looking for something that's still pretty soft but going to give you more durability, and you want to step up from just a basic synthetic gut, V-Wrap is a good offering right here from Vocal. It offers a bit more pocketing you're going to get from a traditional syn gut, but it has some really nice durability thanks to an anti-notching coating they put on the string. So it's, you know, notching is what's going to lead to your premature string breakage, and this string resists that. So as you hit with spin, the strings slide against each other, they're not going to notch, and so this one is going to last a little bit longer. Has good tension maintenance too. It's nice and comfortable, and just a great all-around string. Put this in a full string bed, or you can hybrid it with your favorite poly, what have you, and it's still going to keep your string bed nice and durable. And again, we have sets and we have reels in that one there, 216 and 17 gauges. Moving on to strings from string from Boris Becker, and this is their Pulse multi-filament in a 16 and a 17 gauge. This one's a natural color string. Very soft, very comfortable string. Got some nice pop, some good ball speed from the string bed from this one. And again, it's really, really super comfortable. So if you're using a stiffer racket or you've got arm problems and you don't want to go all the way to natural gut, this is a great option here. It's going to give you some really nice deep pocketing, great comfort. Kind of take the sting out of off-center hits right there, and really get the ball out of the string bed with some nice pace. Now, if you're a big hitter and you want to get maximum control, maximum spin, you know, poly is really the way to go. And this one I really like from Vice Cannon. It's mosquito bite. It's a thin 18 gauge, so 1.16 millimeter string. Comes in a variety of colors. I have it in white, like a turquoise right there, black, and in red. We have it in sets and reels, and in the reels we just have the black colorway right now, but it's nice and thin, so you get great bite on the ball. If you're using a dense string pattern racket, it's going to open up that string pattern to get a little bit more pop, even with a poly, a little bit more speed off of the string bed right there. And if you're using an open pattern, it's really going to emphasize the openness of that pattern, give you maximum spin on the ball for a lot of control, and nice feel for a poly from that one. I've hit that a ton, and again, a bunch of different rackets, and I really like it. Another string from Vice Cannon. This is their black 5-edge. Just like the name would indicate, it's a shaped poly. And the edges, they don't necessarily bite the ball more, but what they do provide with finding is they offer some really nice low coefficient of friction, so the strings can move freely against each other, and you get some nice spin as the strings will snap back as they launch the ball. And I get a lot of action on this one. I've been hitting this in a Prince Original Graphite oversize, and with that open string pattern in that racket, just get a ton of spin, still a lot of control even from an open pattern, thanks to it's a very low powered control oriented poly. And I really like that one, again in sets and reels. And then our last product we're going to look at is Vice Cannon 6-star string. And this one, it mixes multifilaments with monofilaments. They're wrapped together, so you're going to get more durability, a bit more control response than you get from a pure multifilament, and then a bit, you know, actually a lot more comfort and a lot more ball speed off of the string bed than you would get from just a pure monofilament string. So it's a really nice combination. Going to give you, if you've been using monofilaments and you're just looking for something more comfortable, you don't want to get a ton of power, this is a good string because it's right there, kind of between the playability of the two string types, and a lot of spin out of this string too. Nice comfortable response, and it's a really, really nice string. We have it in different colorways here. We have it in the natural color and also in the purple, and then reels as well in that purple colorway. And I know a lot of the playtesters have been hitting this one. We hit it just recently in one of our Yonex racket reviews, and everyone just really grooving on the playability of that one. Nice playing string. That's all I've got time for this week. Thanks for joining me. Be sure to check back next week, and we'll go over more new items arriving at the warehouse.